So real quick, back then, found footage movies like Cloverfield had not come out. The thing that many of us compared this to was the Blair Witch Project. Not this specific portion, but the like the VHS handheld camera type of aesthetic. It was not as overdone. Not that it is these days, but I remember when found footage used to be like all the rage in films. Not that they were imitating Halo, mind you, but back then this was a storytelling device that had not been abused.